Good morning, Dr. Eric here, Fanwood Back Relief Center. Today I want to discuss some of the things that I personally do if I'm experiencing back pain. Just like everyone else, sometimes I overdo it, either working out, treating patients, busy day in the office, sleeping the wrong way, not mobilizing, stretching before I work out, what have you. Some of the things that I do that really help to manage my back pain when it does occur. The first thing I do is, when it does occur, I don't ignore it. Okay. If I'm experiencing any type of discomfort, the usually first thing I do is put on some ice on my back for about 15 or 20 minutes, and that seems to take care of it most commonly when it's related to overuse. I also make sure I'm drinking plenty of water because we want to keep all the tissues, the discs, the muscles hydrated. The more hydrated they are, the less likely they are to get injured and as well as heal. Some of the other things I do is stretch often, multiple times throughout the day, and or foam roll my lower back. Lower back, my glutes, my legs, all the areas that are involved, my hips, involved with potentially causing back discomfort. Some of the other things I do is if the pain persists for more than a day or two, I go get adjusted. I'm making sure my spine's in its best alignment, make sure things are moving properly, there's no restrictions in the joints, so my body can take care and heal. If it's more of a chronic issue where it's going on for longer, some of the other things I might do is go on our spinal decompression machine. Okay, if you don't have access to a spinal decompression machine, some of the things you can do is you can hang from like a pull-up bar at the gym, or if you have one of those tables that flips over, an inversion table, doing anywhere between 5 to 10 minutes, sometimes even less than that, is just enough to decompress the joints, take some pressure off of those structures. But the bottom line, guys, is if you're experiencing back pain, don't ignore it. It does get more and more difficult to correct if you wait longer and longer. And of course, if you're having anything that's outside the norm, in other words, the pain's not only localized in your back, but it's traveling into your leg's going numb when you're driving, when you sleep and you turn over, you're getting sharp pain into the lower back or hips. These are things you need to get into, see your doctor, chiropractor, physical therapist as soon as possible. Again, what's key is getting taking care of it immediately and not waiting. Sometimes that can make all the world of a difference in the amount of time and also the outcome of actually feeling better as quickly as possible. So these are just some quick tidbits. Obviously there are the things involved, making sure you're having a correct, a healthy diet is also gonna help as well. Nutrition's key, mobilization is key, making sure you're stretching, making sure when you are working out that you are using the proper form and you're listening to your body, you're not overdoing it. Of course, if you have any other questions regarding your specific back pain, which may be different than mine, you're more than welcome to shoot me a message, give us a call, come in for a consult. I'm here to help in any way I can, offer any advice I can. Most of the time, I would say probably doing this close to 19 years now, I've seen it before. Any other questions, again, just hit me up, not a problem. I'm here to help, and I hope you enjoy your day.